So recall, in the previous lesson, we talked about using a digital image as a function or representing a digital image as a function. Now what I want to try to do is I want to try to bring in the concept of how we can use that for doing simple forms of image processing. Recall in the last lecture, we talked about that an image is basically a function which is represented by various ways of scanning through it and X and Y, and also looking at the intensity values, which would be basically the height map of an image like this. Using this, we basically constructed and stated that now we can actually create a simple grid like this to be able to represent an image. And now we would be able to pick up the values from each and every element of this matrix. So just to review this, what we're trying to do is basically we're interested in extracting discrete values of an image. So what we want to do is sample the whole image in the two dimensions, in this case, this matrix here, and look for the values out of this matrix to be able to then do any kinds of computational processes on. Of course, this is an approximation because it's quantizing the each thing into a discretized sample. And what we basically now have integer values, which we will be then looking for to be able to extract the kinds of values for each image, which then we'll be using in different computations.